Hi guys, SnakeDoctor here. Welcome back to Alan Wake's American Nightmare. Right, well, we just left we're just about to leave the garage here after chatting to the girl, and we are now going to go to the oil field, as it says in the top left hand corner, to a rewrite reality. So let's head out. Remember to restock at the ammo box. I think we did that before we went into the garage in the previous episode, but we'll do it again now anyway, just to make sure. Right, so let's head off. Casual one-handed carry of that automatic weapon. There's going to be some post Allen. There's going to be some interesting fun here, I think. I'll go this way to the Arizona Petroleum Inc. land. What have we got here? Some other weapon, shotgun. Don't want that, do we? No, we don't want that. Can't carry any more wet ammo, obviously, because we've just reloaded. Let's go through the building, do we? Or not? Got that ammo either, I guess. No. Okay, right, let's head off up here. Wait for it all to kick off. Here we go. Battery, what's going on? Oh crap, in the head. Duck, Alan, duck. Well, duck, so shit, there's a. Oh dear. I'm kicking off here. Bloody, I'm getting taken through the taken out horribly. That didn't go to plan. Let's try that again, shall we? Really didn't work well. Back over to the oil field. Let's try and get rid of these much quicker this time. Wasn't too happy with that weapon, to be honest with you, but well, we definitely restocked, that's good. Oh. Try to sneak up on me, will ya? Was a bit better. Shit, being taken out. Where are we going here? Oh, the mutant oil field workers. Okay, I need some light. Do I go and just run over to the light, I think? I think probably I should redo my health and get back over there so they just don't all respawn when I do it. Okay, set point. Try that again. Let's reload. Maybe get some new ammo as well. Good, I haven't recon. That's excellent. Okay. Let's put the SMG in my current weapon. Head on up the hill. There's some more. More weaponized fun. I'll leave this ammo around. Rather clumsy of them, isn't it? Alright, some more guys here. Oh, hello, lads. Double trouble. Oh my Christ. Shit. Alan, you're taking it, son. Oh my God. I definitely get a lot weaker these ones, but lots of them makes it difficult. Alright, are we done?
Time to make some serious changes.
Let's check the manuscript. The wheel was in place, the oil was flowing, the battery was attached, the lights were blinking, the CD was playing in the boombox. So the wheel was in place. Okay, so where do we place the wheel? Me don't know. Me no know. Place the valve. Okay. Start the float. Tap A to do that. There we go. Now what? The battery was in place. Where does the battery go? Where did the battery go? I don't know. Right. Boombox, don't do that just yet, do we? Lights are blinking. Must be over here then. Is it over here? Must be something to do with the it's not here, is it? No, that's a barrel. Definitely not that. Okay. The battery's attached, the lights were blinking. Come on. Where's the bloody battery go? It'll be in here somewhere, surely. These are the lights they're talking about. Are they not? Ah, maybe it's up the car. There we go, place the battery. There's the warning lights, and now the music. Let's put that in. Bit of Kasabian again. There we go. Comes the asteroid. Here comes the satellite. Run, Alan. Oh, how do we get out? This way. Back to the safety of the motel. There we go. Let's get back to Emma. Phew. Alan Wake turns up and carnage ensues. The satellite. Okay, let's get back to Emma then. Don't do that. Do it. Oh, I like this. Trying to get in.
I'm here. Just keep your head down.
Go, lads. You'll finish with chucking your battery in. Let's get some more. Oh, there's more. Okay.
I think I hear more of them.
Yeah,
you do. You just stay in there, though, love. You'll be all right. Big fat one there. Not much time left. Let's run to a bit of safety, I think, so we can get some get to the lights. The lights need to be a bit nearer. I think if I do this, I should be sensible enough to come on, run, Alan. Oh, look, quickly, come on. Nearly there. You're so brave now, are ya? Alright, let's go. Okay, so that's my tactic now. If in trouble, run to some light. Get regen on the health, and then kick some ass. Well, let's get back. Lucky she managed to shut her door in time. Oh, now you open it. Okay, that's really helpful. Where are you? You hiding? Okay, let's just reload my ammo. Lucky they get deliveries regularly. Emma?
What the hell was that?
Easy. I got him. You're safe. I need you to tell me what you know about him. The guy who looks like me.
He... There was a party in one of the rooms. It was pretty wild. I'm not sure which room it was in.
You didn't attend.
No, I wasn't there. But it got way out of hand. Anyway, I heard that he went to the diner and there was a fight there or something. Maybe you could find out more from there. I got some keys that you could maybe use.
You just happen to have the keys, huh?
Of course, it's a game. The story always pans out like that.
Like hell. I'm getting out of here as soon as you leave so I could close up this place and go home.
Emma, you really want to stay here?
Don't blame you.
Yeah, thanks for the advice, but I'm not sticking around. Just go already, okay?
Okay. Explore the diner. Just a torch left in our inventory, and chaotic ruins outside. Hello? Anyone send in the army, the National Guard? No, phone lines are down. Awesome, right, let's head up the hill then. Regen our health while we're on our way. We could grab some pancakes while we're at it. Some famous pancakes. Any old pancakes. Okay.
A poltergeist.
Lovely.
Its existence is one of rage and hostility, and its very presence turns ordinary objects into deadly projectiles.
Oh, shit!
Hopeful. Okay. We have to be able to light thing, do we? I think we do, don't we? Oh, crap. Just been splatted by it, right. Phew, okay. Right, let's get inside. Ooh, we'll go around the other way. Around that little gap, obviously. Too many pancakes, Alan. Right. Get inside. So, shut the door.
The scene. Traces of violence, a callous midnight snack, a room key left carelessly behind. The man recognizes the enemy's handiwork.
More like a room key, it looks like an entire.
I think these are keys for the motel rooms.
Bunch of keys. We've got to explore the motel rooms now, have we? Awesome, right. Anything else around here? Examine, come on, Alan. Examine what exactly? What am I examining? Okay, well, let's just go back to the motel then. Let's get some light on the way. Be easier if we just wait till the morning, wouldn't it, really? Lock a room, wait till the morning. None of this problem happens.
Emma Sloan was a believer in a great many things. Most of which were entirely fallacious.
Oh dear, I don't think Emma's going to be very well. Silly girl.
Emma Sloan, an innocent victim of his dark half. More collateral damage in the ongoing war. Damned by forces beyond her control, as much as by her own actions.
That's his bloody things again. They're dodging, Alan. He shoots, he scores. Right. Motel rooms. Let's go in this one first, I guess. Anybody home? Hello? Hello? We get a key for that one, but... not key for that one, okay. But this one? No, okay. One down. One down. Two to go. Then we're gonna have a visit from Emma.
Michael Farabee.
No.
Dead. Tortured. Dressed in clothes that bore the name of a local observatory. A slim lead, but solid enough. It stirs something deep in his mind. He knows where to go now.
You do, but let's get those keys, please. Oh dear, what's happening?
The observatory. Hot on the heels of the Herald of Darkness, the Champion of Light forges on to see the stars.
Going on. Mount Red Tooth Observatory in Arizona.
An observatory. A place for a man to witness the magnificence of the universe. But such insights are not what the Champion of Light is looking for. He has come to find a weapon.
Oh, we're here. Okay. I guess, I suppose, that's a good place to end this part. So for now, guys, hope you've enjoyed this. Please remember to like, share, and favourite the video. And subscribe in the corner there on my little Snake Doctor character. And also, if you want to follow me on Twitter, my username is SnakeDoctor73. And Facebook as well. You'll see all the links on the little end screen. So if you want to join me on any of those different social medias, please do so. And we'll see you again for the next part. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.